Hi, Sailor Moon Serena here, and today I'm talking about what I'm gonna be doing here on my channel. Now, since it's 2018 AD, of course, there might be some new things we might be doing on this channel. First off, there are going to be more fights. That's going to stay, okay? Joint and solo videos, I guess some more location video moving shows or stead I guess stead movie shows, I guess more birthday movie shows. Those are, of course, are going to be a part of it. They're going to be probably some more Sailor Says. Now, I don't know, I might bring back the Sailor Moon show. I don't know, everyone probably remembers the Sailor Moon show. It was a show where I would have, sorry, I'm clearing my throat. I would have different, action figures and dolls. They'd come on, and I would make this talk show. And apparently, it was probably one of the most viewed moving show next to the stead movie shows and the fighting movie shows. Okay, give or take. Now, a lot of people are going to ask me, since I only do one movie show a day, how am I going to fit the Sailor Moon show in? Now, every once in a while, I might do the Sailor Moon show. I might not. I really don't know if I'm going to do it or not. I've been playing around with the idea. So the Sailor Moon show might come back. It might not. What is going to stay are Sailor Says. That are based are the Sailor Says that are based off the deep version of Sailor Moon, the one people hate so much. Sadly, Sailor Says are staying. More stead movie shows are going to be done. There's going to be more birthday show movie shows. Those are going to stay as well. Solo and joint are going to stay, And yes, there's going to be probably more, underworld movie shows, as well as speaking the name movie shows. So those are going to stay too. Now, as of right now, I got 1,739 subscribers as of right now. Now, that's a big deal for subscribers, But at the end of the day, I know that there are people on YouTube who are way past that point. Who are in the hundreds and the hundreds, the thousands, the millions, the billions, the fillions, those who got their, I don't know, golden play buttons or placards or whatever they want to call them. I'm not going for that. As I made it perfectly clear, I am not going to send away for that. So even if I get to 10,000 or 10 mil, 10 thousand or 10 million or 10 billion or 10 affiliate or 10 affiliate, whatever number of subscribers one has to get before one's eligible for that, I would tell YouTube thanks but no thanks. I would not send away for it. Okay, so where am I gonna put it? This room, there really isn't that much room to hang things off of, and number two, we might be moving one day. Sometime this year, or we don't know when. So where am I gonna put a plaque, even if I get a plaque from YouTube? But then I gotta update the whole mailing address and the whole mailing address then too, because I have not updated that. But most likely, if that happens, I will tell YouTube thanks but no thanks, and I will decline the whole golden play button or platinum play button or whatever different ones they give you. Point is, there's going to be a lot of things happening here on this YouTube channel in 2018 AD or 2018 AD for some people. That's about it for me. Hope you enjoy this. Continue to watch, subscribe, and continue to help this YouTube channel, Sailor Moon Tube 11. The goal is to now be around for 5 years. So that's it. Sailor Moon Serena, see you later.